find troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four, and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, he got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Hey, it's the heavy hitter. What are you doing?
Take them down fast before they can call in.
It's empty.
Then go to the next one. Run, now. Before anyone checks up on those guards you just whacked, I'll try tying up their communications. Should give you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here, and I will chuckle.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box. One in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Hey there, Fetch! What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? Thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? I can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go.
Clock's ticking, Fetch. Gotta move.
Jenny, there's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you, but please, go get him.
Empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Oh, please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
Ah.
far-fetched. I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. On top of the Pioneer Building. We got cops to kill.
Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
About time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
stop. I'll give your boss the same deal we had with the occurrence. Just leave my city.
You hear that? Everyone's getting what they want.
Yeah? Where's my brother?
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. I wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something. Prepare to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us, and we must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends. Excellent. Kill them all. Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. We caught that on tape this week. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torched the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives. I know what I'll piss him off.
What are you doing, Benny? Yes, you. You're gonna what? Okay.
Boss?
Okay.
Hedge, what a surprise. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement. Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch, don't hang up. Was that gunfire? Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Thank you.
Alright.
Nice.
And Owen, how is it going on God of War?
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you
think
I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Fair enough.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
What do you mean, big boy?
Ain't washing that off.
Oh, damn. Oh, a traveler. One dude with a big sword. Traveler. Yeah, papa?
Come on, it's just one girl! One girl! Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out. I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east?
Just keep doing what you were told. Shane will be pissed if we head back because of nerves. Signs all over the place. What if she's one of them?
Stop panicking and just kill her!
Come back.
Okay.
Oh, does he like hold up a skull or whatever? Oh, you have to throw your axe against that. That kind of stops them from doing that. Well, no, you have to do it while he's charging it. Oh, you mean, also those big dudes with a sword? Oh. Trust me, those dudes you can find with a massive sword and a shield on their back. Those are annoying to beat.
Another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Okay.
Thank you.
fine. Where is this dude? There
oh,
is.
Hi.
Yeah, what's up?
Some drugs? Oh wait, you don't have any.
The DUPs are onto you. They know you're in trouble.
Yeah.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is?
Well, is it like an upgrade to get if you can get four?
I don't care about me. All they're interested in
yeah,
is freaks. You're the target.
That I'm not sure if it does that.
I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Oh, you mean the wolves? You know you can upgrade your ruin attacks, right?
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. God of War doesn't have an axe. He has a fist. Exactly, see? I'm gonna go on a few places at 6 o'clock. Hopefully Harry Kane comes out. I'll complete him just as gifting to you. I wish gifting was a thing on FIFA, but I see why they don't. But it's nice that they added it. Like, no, do you know one thing I do want them to add? I want them to add trading. Because there's, but like, you can't set them to a ridiculously low price. Like, you can set them to normal price. Because, like, let's say you pat someone. Yeah, let's say you pat someone and I want to buy them off you. If you put them on the market, like, for a little bit cheaper, like, he'd get sniped by a bot.
You would get... literally a bot would get him?
Yeah, you go into... You log into this, like, company, like, it's a... search on Google, you log on, and you give them your account details, and you tell them what player you want, and they will snipe them when the cheapest one comes out. They'll instantly buy it. Oh, and I bought that 100k kit, by the way. Because my Van Dyke sold them. What else am I going to spend my coins on? It's 24 days left. What's the point?
What the hell is going on?
Bah!
She dead?
Like, I would never normally do that, but it's 24 fucking days. What am I seriously going to do with my coins?
Yeah.
Jordi Alba's out.
What do you mean? Yeah, you do. You do. No, well, normally you do. Yeah, the game was always broken.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch.
Your gang will be smaller than when I started.
I mean, true.
Although, can one person
there's...
Gang?
Oh, and I know you probably don't care, but... There's, a 99 Pulisic out with Dynamic Duos. So he comes with someone else on his team. And then there's a Jordi Alba.
Oh, it's a date.
Jordi Alba looks sick to me.